the bloodline would have continued with business as usual as one united family. Roman refused, and here we are.
First of all, it's good to see you. Before I have them acknowledge me, there's something I need you to do first. I need you to acknowledge me as your undisputed tribal chief. Buffalo. Do you acknowledge him? Neither do I. I won't ever acknowledge you. I'm here to challenge you. One-on-one. Winner is the only tribal chief.
Woo! The winner is the only tribal. I don't need to fight you. I'm already the undisputed tribal chief, baby. And in case you haven't noticed, Roman, all these people acknowledge me. As a matter of fact, you can't become a tribal chief and there's no tribe. And you want to challenge me? As a matter of fact, let me challenge you. Let me challenge you, Roman. I challenge you to go and find four people back there in the locker room that will team up with you. That will team up with you, and we can go to war. Yeah, Roman, I know you like to go to war. We always ready for war.
Hold on. You talking about war games? I only see four of you.
One. Two. Three, four, and the fifth guy is my dog, Sami Zayn.
Now Roman taken out by the Bloodline.
What? Hey, you thought that was a mistake, Roman? Huh? You thought Sami kicked you in the face on accident? No, it was on purpose. Now look at you. Look at you now, Roman.
Here come the Usos to the aid of Roman Reigns. Jay and Jimmy heading down to the ring. Roman Reigns is assaulted by the Bloodline. But the shocker tonight, the fact that Sami Zayn has joined Solo and company.
It's not a shock to anyone who knows Sami Zayn.
And out comes the Fatu, the Samoan Werewolf, taking out everybody as Solo Sikoa directs traffic. And now Solo, the new Tribal Chief. And the original Tribal Chief, Solo, going for the Samoan Spike, much like he did at Crown Jewel.
Come here, Sami, come here now. Up.
Solo just called for Sami Zayn. Well, he wants Sami to do the dirty work. Sami to prove himself to the Bloodline and take out Reigns. Here comes Fatu. Fatu upset over this. Superman punch by Reigns. Haluva kick by Sami. Roman Reigns. Locked in Luna with a spear. Not the way that Solo wanted me. Chief acknowledgement ceremony to go. Sami Zayn said what the four of us once had was special. Well, let's run it back again. It seems like we have a loose alliance of original Bloodline members set to do battle at War Games. A scene we never believed we would see ever again.
But did Jimmy, Jay, and Roman trust Sami as the guy watching their back in the match beyond?
3 weeks from tomorrow, Survivor Series War Games. The new Bloodline and the original